All right, back with some more Terminator. How much is the Annihilation Line DLC? $14.99? Nah. Today's stream brought to you by Dr. Pepper Cream Soda. Have it your way. Forgot to turn my brightness back up. Now, see, whenever they said this pulse rifle was based off of heat, I thought it meant that I had unlimited ammo.
That's gotta be Colin's hideout. Looks like Colin rigged this place with traps. Better be careful.
I could imagine what that day was like in the writing room for this game. We should throw in something where we don't know why Terminators need real-looking teeth. And I would imagine the answer is so they'll look more human.
Dispensary? There has to be a hospital nearby.
It'd be funny if it was just an EpiPen. I need anything. Maybe another pipe bomb. Or a couple more pipe bombs. Or yeah, I guess I could do another med kit. Is that it? Guess so. Lousy flying drones. was about to say, didn't I just get Colin's stash? I'm getting this sneaking suspicion that I suck at this game. Was about to say, let's save right there so I don't have to do that every time that I die. Thinking it might actually be better to use the resistance plasma rifle. Something I'm gonna have to look up is the T825. See, they're making a circle. too many skills I need to upgrade. Expect him to walk in here. None of you carrying anything of use for me. I love the computer in some games where you will shoot them and it's very obvious, like, oh, okay, somebody just shot me. And then after a while, when they don't see you, the computer's just like, oh, I guess it was nothing. And I just, you know, have a bleeding bullet hole in me. Chase me. Well, I guess that's another example of where they're like, oh yeah, guess it was nothing. Guess that plasma container just exploded for no reason. Thank you. Yeah. I might have to switch to the resistance rifle. The one that the Terminators use overheats too quick. Is that fire rate? 10. Guess I'll do more damage. That's what I thought. Yeah, that was it. It was the fire rate. But I don't have any that are compatible. Try it out. That worked all right, but only because he had a flame pack on his back that knocked him down. Incapacitated him a little bit. I should have used regular gunfire to do that. Save my red cell energy. Save those for the Terminators. His arm was missing. Something in here I'm supposed to be made aware of. Seemed like kind of a waste of a map area to put that in there if all it was gonna give me was a little bit of soap. thought I had one of those sound devices. Making a circle again. How's it going, whoever's watching? Wasn't letting me run up the hill. Freaking game. the enemies actually respawn in this game. Letting me get back up on here. I guess because I'm crouched. That's kind of stupid.
Skynet's plasma storage.
You have a green light to destroy any Skynet structures in Pasadena. But keep in mind, that is not your highest priority. If you want to save ammo, overloading the main computer at any storage facility will do the trick.
Dispensary. This is it. Looks like Colin was really prepared. Or maybe he was planning to open his own pharmacy once this was all over. Huh. Aaron will appreciate that.
Need a bigger backpack too. Disarm laser traps. was about to say, that was supposed to be an easy one. That last medium door I needed to unlock. Oh, that turret scared me. And I can't close these doors. Great. Need to make my backpack bigger too. Oh shit. Play some more Frogger. See, I would have to think if this was a real security system, then as soon as it saw me, it would have told, like, everyone else that I was here. So, I guess it's wanting me to take the bad photos here.
sending you the first set of pictures.
That's exactly what we need. Move to the second point.
The other one's down. Thank you. fast now.
Sending it right now.
Well done, Private. Now proceed with your main objective.
Storage destroyed. T-47 neutral. Thank you. sign. That has to be Jennifer's house.
T-47 neutralized.
Didn't forget about that step. This hold square stuff to open is actually getting kind of annoying. Like, just let me open it.
sign. That has to be Jennifer's house.
Just as I was pressing the heal button.
Sign. That has to be Jennifer's house.
I was about to say, I hear him walking around. It's making me nervous. Too bad I don't have like landmines or something that I can use on them. Okay, the game froze. Is freezing. Well, guess I gotta restart it. Sorry about that, guys.